You're listening to The Manning Report with your host, James David Manning. The news behind the headlines.
Listen, everybody, I want to remind you that you can now give online. Online giving, go to our website at outlaw.org and hit the donate button and you can give again online. Praise God, hallelujah, from whom all blessings flow. You can give online now. Go to our website at Outlaw Media Network and hit the donate button and you can give. So start those gifts coming in today. I've asked you to pray with me because the Google goons are trying to destroy me. I was on Facebook after being in jail for 30 days. I was on for 3 days. They took me right back down again. And then they dismantled the Hamite Brothers YouTube channel. They've gone ahead and dismantled that. And so now we're broadcasting. We're streaming live on Outlaw Worldwide YouTube Network. You can catch us there. Go there and subscribe to Outlaw Worldwide and watch for our notices going out. We're also on, you can follow me on Twitter at Dr. James D. Manning. On Twitter, we broadcast there live as well, and we're posting up. So those are two venues right now, Twitter at Dr. James D. Manning and Outlaw Worldwide YouTube channel where we're getting our information out. Now, they're trying to destroy me. They're trying to defeat me. They're trying to derail me. I need your prayers. I do. I need your financial support. I can tell you that our survival tactics have not been, I was talking the other day about our administrative abilities for us to survive, but I have to confess it's the hand of God that is upon us and is protecting us. Otherwise we'd be down completely. We would be without, we lost 600 members online that were supporters. Now we had a whole lot more. We've had hundreds of thousands of people online with 73,000 subscribers. But we have 600 members that were giving and they're all gone. They're all gone. But we're still here. By that, I mean, they did come to the pew. Many of them I did baptize and that kind of a thing. But they lived in other states and other places. But they would just send their gift regularly. But, you know, we're still surviving financially, and we give God the praise for that. While I do want to emphasize how much we need your help, we really need you to buckle down. You might even want to think about doubling your giving. Let's say, for instance, you have some cash around now. You're already tithing and supporting. You might want to think about just doubling your giving and giving even more. And getting the blessings that somebody else would have gotten it for all the people that have walked away from us. You might want to think about that if possible. If not, just be consistent in your prayers. If you can't double in your giving, double in your praying. Amen. If you can't double in your giving, double in your praying. Pray for us more. And then if you can't, you certainly can pray for us, then double your support by making sure our ministry and message gets out. Go to Outlaw Worldwide and subscribe right now and follow us on Dr. James David Manning Twitter. We've not been, you know, we've been pretty consistent on Twitter. So if you can't double down on your giving, and many of y'all can, and by the way, Goldfinger, I know you're out there. Goldfinger, thank you. Goldfinger, you know, we've gotten several gifts in from you. I haven't said a word about it. But Goldfinger, thank you for giving. Thank you so very, very much for your support. Now, so if you double down on your giving, if you can't double down on your giving, double down on your prayers and make sure that you always share our ministry online with as many people as you possibly can. And don't leave us out in the wind. Don't let Google take me down. Amen. Don't let Google take me down. I, you know, we don't have to be on social media. We don't have to be. I mean, you know, praise God, we can put our message out on the drums. But don't let them do this to me. They are really attacking me in every way they possibly can. But I believe that you're going to come to my rescue. I think you're going to help me. You know me. Now I think you're going to help me, right? Help me to eat. And by the way, we got to. I let go ahead and say it. I got to say it. We're doing better now than we did when we had the 600 people. Now, I don't know why. I know it's Jesus. I know it's Jesus. I know it's Jesus. I know it's Jesus. Man, we're getting ready to go to Egypt. Oh, we're getting ready to go to Egypt. I got to show you Deborah Love's letter from Yale University. We got to give that girl $34,000 for just 1 year. She's going to get $34,000 plus $4,000 for room and board. $38,000 they just gave my daughter to go to Yale University. I mean, the Lord's good. That Lord's good. I have to get Pentecostal on you today. The Lord's good, and God is good all the time. God's good. He's good all the time.
This is a bit of a news blog we do, looking at spiritual wickedness in high places for the most part, making some observations about it and giving people a biblical foundation to the way of interpreting, rather than have Sean Hannity or Laura Ingraham or Jeanine Pirro or Anderson Cooper or Rachel Maddow or Don Lemon, Rush Limbaugh interpret what's going on in the world. You come to me and I'll tell you based on what the Word of God says. They'll just give you their worldly, sinful view. But the Manning Report will tell you what God has said, whether to say yea or nay, whether to go or to stay. You'll be led by the Word of Almighty God. Come to the Manning Report on a daily basis to interpret the spiritual wickedness in high places, because there's plenty of it that's going on. And so I am he. I'm the Lord's servant, James David Righteous Rebel Manning. And I'm here to serve you with news and information.